What's up, guys? Welcome back to Raw Squad Reactions with your girl Amber.
And your boy Jay.
And thank you guys for coming back for another amazing reaction video suggested to us by
you guys.
And before we get started, go ahead and tell them what they need to do.
Need to hit that subscribe button down below. Come join the family as we continue to grow every single day. And also give us a like and hit that post notification bell so you never miss a video. Tell them who we got today. Brand new one for y'all.
Brand new one, guys. Today we're listening to Night Ranger, and the song is Sister Christian.
I ain't got nothing from the title. I ain't got nothing.
I know it was suggested because we kind of talked about power ballads a lot in the 80s.
Oh, is this going to be a power ballad?
And so this was like, okay, power ballad. This is like another great one. So
all right, sing it to me then. A power ballad of the 80s. Night Ranger, Sister Christian. Let's get it.
Sister Christian, oh, the time has come, and you know that you're the only one to say, okay. Where you go and what you looking for, you know those boys don't wanna play no more with you, it's true.
Power ballad at its finest, and every time we get 80s power ballad, they all have that like climactic chorus where they all just come
in. Oh, but the drums really led up to it. I was like, I know where you're taking me.
The drums
set
that up, no doubt about it. The drums set that up there. Bam.
When he said like it was motoring, I'm not sure what that word is, but the first word that comes out of his mouth, I've only heard it once, and I wasn't clear what it was. That sounded just like a little bit familiar. My mom loved the 80s. It's an 80s power ballad, but I don't remember the rest of this song. And it is absolutely amazing. And it sounds like it's about a girl coming of age because he said, these boys don't want to play with you anymore.
I have not even focused on the lyrics.
Okay, so listen to the lyrics because it does have, like, I think a pretty deep meaning to it.
Let's get back to it.
And mama's worrying that you won't last to say, let's play. Sister Christian, there's so much in life. Don't you give it up before your time is due. It's true.
If your job's in you.
Yeah. say, okay. But you're motoring.
Did I not realize he was singing the whole time? The drummer?
What?
Was he singing the whole time? He
all didn't, the, well, all of them were singing.
Okay, but that last note that he hit, I was like, because he stopped, he hit the drums really hard and then he stopped and he turned around and just kind of blew us away with his voice. That was a really nice moment and a really good way to end the song, but I dug it. I really liked the sound.
One of my favorite parts, and you guys know I absolutely love guitar solos. So when he went into that solo, the only other way, and you guys know I love it when they're on those lower strings, and that's what he was doing. Like, the best way I can put it is he was making that guitar scream.
See, for me, like, in my mind, when that solo started, like, where I went, it was like lightning. Like, as soon as it started, the sound he made, it was guitar almost like a lightning moment. It was really cool. I liked that you mentioned that because that was a really nice part of the song.
Guys, thank you so, so much for the suggestion. You guys have been absolutely on fire lately. Gosh, I can't remember the last one that I haven't liked.
Right. So if that's Night Ranger's power ballad, right, then that means that's
normal
softer
like.
For you know what I mean? That's something that's a little softer for them. So I want to hear, if that's what they sound like, you know, in a song that's more gentle, I want to hear what their, you know, real sound is like, because that was nice. So let's dig into Night Ranger now.
Guys, thank you so much. That's gonna be the end of today's video. As we always send you guys out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. Remember, every day that you wake up, it is a blessing, and that you are blessed no matter what is going on. You woke up, hey, you got to see another 24, so you are blessed. And for you new people, you new subscribers that hit the subscribe button, you are now family members. We give y'all an air hug. Welcome to the family. You guys have a goal every day, Mama. Remind them of that goal.
Make somebody smile.
That is to make somebody smile. We love y'all. We'll see y'all later. Hootay.